Some of our viewers may be suffering picture interference or total loss of transmission during this part of Star Trek II. The trouble is mainly due to weather conditions and lightning striking the transmitter.